Hi, this is Nick at Sandoval Buick GMC. I'm a product specialist here, and we're going to continue our Android Auto series today by discussing Google Maps. A friendly reminder is that this will run off your mobile data, so keep that in mind when you operate it. First, we'll hit our directional arrow, which will take us to Google Maps. We can either enter an address by typing or by using our voice. Take me to Sandoval Buick GMC.
Okay, Sandoval Buick GMC. Here we go.
And our route is mapped out for us. Finally, to cancel, we hit the X, and our route will be canceled. From here, we can hit this button, which will let us look at our recent places, categories, or traffic monitoring. We'll hit categories. As we can see, we can go to gas stations, restaurants, grocery stores, or coffee shops. We can go back to the map. We could also pinch zoom out or use the toggle buttons over here. We can hit over here and it will take us right back to our current location, or we can see our orientation by hitting the compass. And that is how you operate Google Maps on Android Auto. Again, this is Nick at Sandoval Buick GMC. If you have any further questions, feel free to give us a call at 614-864-9200. Thank you.